Hey, I'm Zach. Are you ready? We have our five horrible misfits that are lovely in their own way.
I am a singer and an actress. I'm not a dancer.
I'm probably the worst dancer of any of us.
We had to learn like five different dance routines. It was very challenging, but I was actually very proud of myself for accomplishing it. If I can do it, anyone can.
We had our first day of rehearsal. And it was a long day.
When I first showed up on this thing, I'm like, okay, singing. I can sing. I can kind of sing, so I can get used to that. But the dancing part, that was so frightening.
Zach, the choreographer, is, I think he hates me.
No, he's hilarious.
Kevin, I'm 99% sure, is our best dancer. And he's in a wheelchair.
We've been working, I don't know, for like a month or something on it, and it's absolutely hilarious, because like I've been saying, this project is not like anything else. And you work on Hairspray, so you know you have the big dance numbers and everything. But this, there's five of us, and there's a wheelchair. And so working around all of that is just a lot of just throwing out ideas, and he likes to hear our input, and just kind of seeing what works. And most of it is just figuring out where the wheelchair can go, because it's really awkward.
Do y'all know what you're doing right now?
I still remember the first day when I showed up to the dance rehearsal, and I was surly, and I didn't sleep the night before, and I was upset, and I was not happy to be dancing. And I remember I had this conversation with Zach, and I said, Zach, we're just gonna have to agree to disagree.
He's just gotta get more comfortable in his skin, and then he'll be fantastic. By episode five, oh, star.
I'm not the best dancer in the world, but he's really helped me realize that, you know, I might be better than I think. But the choreography is fantastic. It's light choreography for what we've done in the Glee Club, and I'm hoping as the years go on, we'll get to show, you know, what we can really do.
Because it's never about the dance, it's about selling it, you know what I mean? And I believe when she moves, you believe her. And then on top of that, her voice, I mean, you'll just die. It's gorgeous. She's, chills. Gorgeous.
We went through the dances over and over again. They wouldn't let us give up, even when we got a little bit frustrated, because none of us knew that dancing was gonna be on the menu at all.
It's really nice to have somebody who can see it, but then come back to us, who has worked with us through the whole process. We kind of feel like he's like one of our Glee Club members almost, and he's honorary.
It's really fun. You know, that's how it's meant to be. It's supposed to be funny, and some of it is actually really, really great.
I love my job. Don't stop.